But every now and then he would feel a bit down when he felt like his friends weren't treating him right. When he was having a hard time with some issues at work, and he asked them for help with a business idea, and they turned down his offer without even listening properly, because they don't have business brains like me. Him
putting my card in the envelope.
Mother's fingers, Bill.
Help me! I'd like to order the family tub, please. Family tub will feed us all. Family tub will feed us all.
This boring breadboard.
Let's turn it into an electric breadboard.
What about our boring chair?
That could be an electric chair.
A plane is a bus when it lives in the sky, and you wave to the people as they're passing under by.
Where are they going?
Speaking to my good ear.
Where are they going?
That's right.
And what about our pet animal?
Well, let's have a look. No, just boring old guts, I'm afraid. Oh, no, wait, there are some wires. So why don't we just call this one a maybe?
Hey, have you got an aux cable that will fit this?
We usually just use the boombox.
Yeah, but I want to connect this, though.
It does have an input on the back.
Yeah, I know, but that's the input that goes with the old model. This is the newer one. I need the one for the newer one, OK?
I can eat a family meal. I just eat it slowly.
Look, guys,
I'm getting my core values. Honesty.
The spirit of adventure.
Finance.
Stop it.
What about this guy? He looks fun, and he's got his own catchphrase.
Fudge.
That can't be right.
I like fudge.
Oh, he's too opinionated.
Yeah, it's a long drive, but we don't mind.
Because we can get to know each other.
Such comfortable seats, I might have a sleep.
And I found this guy in the road.
What? No, get him out. Get him out. Oh.
Memories of him standing here. I can still hear his voice in my ear.
Hey, it's you!
Yeah, listen, I just want to check something.
I get it. You want to learn all about your identity. Who you are.
No, I was more hoping that I was dead.
What? Don't be silly. You don't die for ages.
Aw.
You die in the lake.
What?
I think you drown. It's
definitely
water.
Yeah, whatever. Back in your cupboard.
Welcome to the Information Highway. What would you like to do first?
Let's check our internet speed.
Let's do gambling.
I'd like to go on the dark web and look at a picture of a skeleton.
Oh, why don't you experiment on each other?
So, would you be keen?
You're not to touch me.
What about this one?
Lesson number one.
Yes, here we go.
First things first.
Okay.
And this is very important.
Yeah.
Before you even set foot in a vehicle, you'll need to pick out a name for your personalised licence plate.
What?
Anything at all except DJ bin bags with the I as a 1, the G as a 6 and S as a Z, because that's all I'm thinking of getting!
I
don't like my window. When I look out through it, it looks back in through me.
And the password?
Me? But I don't know the password.
What? That's your only thing. You came up with it, you're supposed to remember it.
Oh, yeah.
Now tell me, could you make a phone call on a phone that was just made out of rocks and soil?
No, probably not.
Go on, try it.
No, why?
Try it.
Okay, fine.
Try it.
All right. No, yeah, it doesn't work.
Aww.
Oh, no, actually it does. Hello?
Ah, that's because my real phone is inside. You see?
Not really.
It's a weird thing to do.
Yeah, aren't you going to break your phone?
Look,
your podcast made this place go sad.
What
That's not true. Look, your fake shy brother's still here. We were just bonding over how much he likes my podcast. Isn't that right?
I have to go now.
Keep going, unemployed Brendan.
Why can't you just call me Brendan? My name is Brendan.
Oh, don't be like that.
This isn't fair. Ow! My hand!
You're right.
What did you say to me?
Is your hand all right?
Are you going to publish my novel?
No.
Oh, let's just turn back.
No. Look, we'll make you some more. How hard can it be? What's in it?
It is forged far beneath the earth with the last remnants of the ancient ones.
What'd you say? Raisins? Yeah, okay. Raisins. Here, have some raisins.
Oh, no.
Yum. Okay, and a little to your left. Now hold it there. Yep. Very nice.
Ah, so you must be the uncle.
Stay still, please.
Sorry. I like him. Is he...
Hey, I'm not going to tell you again.
Yep, sorry.
And you on the left, can you stop smiling?
Oh, am I smiling?
Yes.
To be more aggressive. That's how you get ahead in the workplace. Give it here.
Attention freaks, it's me. We're supposed to be starting our new job any moment. How do we get out of here and away from you immediately?
How strange. They're pretending they don't respect me. But what about my shredder?
And the shredder. Yep.
Hey there, Tentu.
Ow! What are you doing?
Just keeping track of time.
But we've only been here for half a day.
I'm doing it in seconds.
What? We've obviously been here for more than 5 seconds.
Have we? Oh.
Stop it! Stop it!
That's what family means to me. And my family.
Also, have you guys had a proper look at this bill? It's nonsense.
What?
It doesn't even say what tariff we're on.
Tariff? Stop showing off. I can make up words too, you know. Watch. Tariff. Damn it!
And some people think we even come back as our favourite animal or object. Wow.
Object.
Oh. But me, well, something tells me that when we die, we go into the centre of the earth. Well, it's not quite the centre. It's in between the core and the surface. And we must relive our lives, but as a performance for a new super race known as the Council. And every time you get it right, you get a pound.
But what?
I need to go to sleep now. Good night.
Exploring our bodies can be natural and fun.
And there are 3 different types of rocks to know.
Well, it's better than whatever we'd be doing at home, isn't it?
Yeah?
I suppose.
Time child, I'm the time child. Hey guys, drink this space alcohol and come with me to the 6th dimension.
They're not here.
Anyway, I was wondering if, you guys think of yourselves as a family and, if you needed any more family members. Maybe a dad?
I'm not really sure what it is that you're asking. We're just bred. Hmm? Now, come along now, children. Let's go home for Daddy's birthday.
Fine.
No, please, go! No!
You know what? I'm actually glad I don't have a family.
Oh, wait. Here we go.
Hi, pals. I knew you'd find me eventually. Now, we've got a lot of ground to cover, so which one of you needs it most?
And I'm actually glad that the person who gave us this boring non-electric urn died, because now we can get an electric...
When you feel down, when you feel sad, when your mind makes you think that everything's bad, try not to worry, you are completely insane. Just remember, there's a worm in your brain.
Hey,
The worm in my brain tells me I don't have the body type to pull off wearing denim. But I just tell it to pipe down.
And the worm in my brain makes me think that the documents I've been forging have led to many deaths. But I know that's just silly.
Huh?